New at 5 today, the Justice Department says it is appealing a judge's decision granting the appointment of a special master to review documents seized from Donald Trump's Florida home. Now, according to the AP, the DOJ is also asking the judge in the case to lift her order to stop using the seized documents for investigative purposes. Officials say leaving the order in place would cause irreparable harm, citing the move has also led to a halt on a damage assessment by the intelligence community.